during the apartheid era. He's acknowledged for his contribution in the struggle against apartheid. During his tenure, he spearheaded the building of infrastructure, including schools, dams and hospitals in the former homeland. Ramodike died last week after long illness. He was also 70. He was buried at Mwima village outside Tzaneen.